Green Party spokesperson for Business Innovation and Skills, and I'm very proud to be here supporting the court case for the arms protesters against the DSEI. I think most of our arms end up in places where they shouldn't be, ISIL are using our arms, and I think that the UK should stop selling arms that fuels terrorism around the world. We need this to stop. We would be much better off in industries that actually support people and nurture their lives. So say no to DSEI here in Stratford.